now will be shipped by a Georgian Yak 40, call sign Seagull 1, directly to Turkey. The rest of the staff will go in a ground convoy, call sign Rover 1, under protection of U.S. Marines to Yerevan, in Armenia. Your task is to escort Seagull safely over the Turkish border to your steer point 5, release point Victor. You will fly alone on this one. Any questions?
Dodge 4-1, that's a solid copy. What is the status of our AWACS?
Unavailable at this time. We are waiting for the parts due to arrive tomorrow morning.
Roger. So what's the game plan?
Seagull is preparing for takeoff. They will depart once you arrive at Tbilisi. Warm up and escort them to your waypoint 5, release point Victor. Stay in contact with Rogue 4. ROE, weapons hold unless otherwise authorized.
All copy, man. Dodge 4 is weapons hold. I'll get our people safely to the border. Dodge 4-1 out.
Hey, boss. This is 2. Can you do me a favor?
No, I am not taking you with me.
Oh, you're telling me you don't have room in the cockpit for me? Actually, I was thinking that while you're waiting for Seagull to take off, you could cheer up our guys on the ground here a little, you know? Do a little flyby or something? I'm sure they would appreciate it.
Huh. Yeah, good idea.
Cool. They left very recently, so they should be somewhere close by, south of Tbilisi. Say hello to them for me.
Dasi, Dodge 4-1, request takeoff.
Unable to clear for takeoff. Dodge 4-1, Patisi, you are cleared for takeoff already. Climb 300 at QFE 29.78.
clearing Dodge 4-1, leaving the CTR.
Dodge 4-1, Wizard. Roger, push directly to waypoint 2, Angels 2-5. Check in with Seagull when you're 20 miles from Tbilisi. They should be ready to depart shortly. Push Channel 3 Uniform, contact Rope 4 for picture.
Wizard, Dodge 4-1, Roger, pushing Channel 3. Rogue 4, Dodge 4-1, Singleton F-15C, departing Kutaisi. Request picture.
Dodge 4-1, Rogue 4, heavy on screen. Current picture is single contact, volts 337 for 108, Angel 35 call. Believed to be a Russian AWACS.
Yeah, confirmed. I've got him on RWR. Inbound for Tbilisi, ETA 12 mics.
Rogue 4, Roger. We will keep you informed on any new contact. Dodge 4-1, Rogue 4, pop-up group, pulse 033 for 85, Angels 10, flanking. There used to be a two-ship moving fast along the rough border.
Dodge 4-1 copies, advise the bandit to change their course.
Rogue 4, Bennett coming up on your position, pulse 024 for 79, Angels
8. Dodge 4, Roger.
1, Wizard. Roger, continue. Weapons hold. Do not engage unless bandits enter Georgian airspace.
Dodge 4 copies. Weapons hold. Continuing towards Tbilisi. Break. Rogue 4, Dodge 4-1. Keep us posted on those bandits.
Rogue 4, affirm.
Seagull, Dodge 4-1, we're 20 miles out, request status.
Dodge 4, Seagull 1, we should be ready to go in 5 mics.
Dodge 4, roger, anchoring over to Tbilisi, advise when airborne.
Perfect timing. According to the radios, our guys are on the road about 2 miles south of Vaizani. It should be between Sagori State Farm and Rustavi.
Yeah, roger, 2. Looking for him.
Seagull 1, we are taxiing out for runway 31 now. Charlie Echo should be airborne in less than 3 mics.
sorry too. I'm blind on these guys and I need to get Seagull out of here.
Oh well. It's the thought that counts. I don't really understand here. Why aren't all the diplomats going to Turkey? What made them choose Armenia?
Because it's closer, and there's a better road connection?
Well, yeah, but Russians also have their military base there. They control the border. And Armenia is part of that collective security organization, or whatever it's called. You know, their version of NATO. And Turkey is NATO.
Sure, but aren't the Armenians doing joint exercises with NATO? If I'm not mistaken, they've even sent their troops to aid in the conflict in the Middle East. They've agreed to host our diplomats, and the sooner we can get these guys out of the line of fire, the better.
That's not the point. If this local war gets out of hand, the Armenians will join Russia. I just don't think it's the safest plan.
I think this conflict has already gotten out of hand. But I also think it'll be over soon. The Georgians have already been talking about a unilateral ceasefire.
Yeah, and at the same time, they're about to get their best brigade back from Iraq. I think this is just the beginning.
Okay, Nostradamus. I'll remember.
Dodge 41, heads up. Pop up group, 2 bandits, 295 for 120. Angels 10, caught, climbing.
Rope 4, Dodge 41 copies. 2 bandits, 295 for 120 ID.
Dodge, Rogue, wait one.
Bulls 295 for 120 is Sukhumi. These may be Abkhazians.
Abkhazians? I didn't think they had any planes left. I'd rather bet on the Russians moving quietly closer to Georgia.
Dodge, 41, Rogue 4, we have a positive ID on the bandits. 2 fish beds, bulls 294 for 110, angels 17, cross and fast.
Rogue, Dodge copies 2 fish beds, bulls 294 for 110.
Fish beds? I thought they only had one of those old pieces of junk.
Apparently they had 3. Okay, 2, I need to focus here, clear the channel. Seagull 1, Dodge 41, we have 2 bandits closing in from the northwest. How fast can you fly?
Dodge, Seagull, max speed is about 300 knots.
Get there. I want you to fly at maximum speed, take the shortest route to the border.
Seagull 1 copies. Increasing speed, moving directly to waypoint 5.
Copy that, Seagull 1. Break. Rogue 4, how do we look on time?
Dodge 41, Rogue 4. It is very unlikely that you will make it before Fishbits enter the maximum engagement range. They have adjusted their heading and are on an explicit course very fast.
Dodge 4, solid copy. Break. Wizard, Dodge 41, we have 2 MiG-21s on an intercept course from Abkhazia. We will not reach the border in time. Please advise.
Dodge 41, Wizard. Wait 1.
Dodge 41, standing by.
Dodge 41, Wizard. You are clear to engage the MiG-21s.
Dodge 41, copies. Committing fish beds.
Dodge 4-1 copies.
Dodge 4-1, remember to start the defensive maneuver going east and west.
Copy that.
Dodge 4-1, Rock 4, no contacts, 2 ship, holds 020 for 24, Angels 15, hot.
Dodge 4-1 copies 2 additional contacts, where and what are they?
Bedlam.
Great. Break, seagull, continue on your current course.
Seagull copies. We are giving it all we have.
Dodge 4-1, flash bandit.
1. We have safely reached Victor. Thanks for your help. You may depart.
Seagull, Dodge 4-1. Roger. Dodge 4 is RTV. Break. Rogue 4, Dodge 4-1. Seagull has reached Victor. Show Dodge 4
Bingo,
4
RTV. Fuel. Bingo, fuel.
Rogue 4, roger. Clear to RTV. Nice work out there.
Kutasi, Dodge 4-1, inbound.
Dodge 4-1, Kutasi, fly heading 336, 428, QFE 29.78, runway 08, 2000 altitude.
News or bad news?
Okay, give me the bad news first.
The guys down here say we're gonna have a busy night. Seems like the Russians are cooking something up. So no sleep for us.
Great, and the good news?
It's kinda good. The AWACS should be good to go early morning, as soon as the parts arrive.
Good news indeed. How about your plane?
It'll be as good as new within the next hour or two.
Excellent. You may as well get some rest then. I'll see you on the ground.
Dodge 4-1, request landing.